Okay, so Noah is recording perfect. And here's the 411, and I'm gonna do this as fast as human possible. Number one, the original video for today was something recorded earlier today and edited earlier today, but it got copyright claimed by Columbia Music Group, hence the new name that you've seen in the bottom and also the description. Second, why was it getting? Fuck you, McKinney! Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna stay here, because this is the map that I lost in Amulus. So. And honestly, even weirder. I started over here, and it eventually the circle ended up back over here, so. This is dumb. But. Second question is, okay, why did you get copyright claimed by Columbia Music Group? Simple, I was listening to a video by a YouTuber by the name of Polyphonic. Does very good music in-depth reviews, not in-depth reviews, but in-depth analysis, and he was doing a video on Bob Dylan, got copyright claim, yada yada yada. Okay? Hey, another one caught up. Let's go. This will make sense later. I'll tell you individually. My roommate walked him. I don't think I'm alone. Oh, that's unfortunate. Actually, you know what? Oh, so bad, so sad, so I'm gonna feel drowned. Mass revolutionary suicide, right? Probably. Okay, just double check. They can throw things. It's so much easier. Oh, hey. Cool. What happened? Get on the phone with the fucking hell, that's close. Oh, they gave you the slow boat to China.
Yes.
Fuck them, man. I heard a grenade. Is that above or inside? Has to be inside. I think it's over. I'm not too sure though. remember, there was a thing here somewhere, right? Yeah, there isn't another entrance somewhere here. I don't see footsteps, so. Rock? Rock. There's one in the back. Oh, wait, yeah. Here's a. Oh, shit, wait, I'm not. One back, three up. That's the entrance I was talking about. Seriously, guys, I'm not upset at Columbia Music Group. Yeah, defend your, you know, copyright. It wouldn't be copyright, it would be, yeah, no, it would be copyright, yeah. Defend your copyright, you know what, but it's like, damn, man. It's like, someone who unabashedly will say, guys, I've heard Bob Dylan in a while, and genuinely be like, it's been too long since you last heard him. Even if you heard him 5 minutes ago, that's too long. Go listen to him some more. But, hey man, I don't make the rules, I just follow them. Even when the rules are BS. I don't know where I'm gonna be, I don't even know. Oh, I do know those. There'd be dudes behind me. I've got iron sight, Uzi. Doesn't say the worst thing in the world, but a consideration. Look at my try for down here. I'm moving. No. There's no. I could have sworn there was a way up. I think I've climbed this rock before, alright? Alright. Huh. Guess not. There used to be a way to exploit getting up there. Could have sworn, right? No. Okay. So I was mistaken. Someone here. But then again, I don't really have the best cover, so you know what? Yeah, let's just leave. You gotta think about these eventually in practical terms. I was just being delusional for a while. Also, excuse me, I'm gonna go tell my roommate what just happened. by the way. Just gonna repeat what I said there. Damn it. I mean, yeah, I could have gone out here, but I'm trying not to. Alright, that was me double ding. I have a lot of bandages, Jesus. That is right nearby. God damn it. Get! Really? Where'd you learn how to control? From a fucking 2x4? Actually, you know, I'm gonna drop down a little bit. See anything. For a second, that looked like an armored UAZ. Yeah, no, that's right in the line of a tree. I don't want to keep the Then again. Yeah, no, we're keeping some because it's a lot more color quiet. Okay, so the BRDM is gone. I don't know if there's anybody here. Probably not running a straight line, but... Oh, grenade. Preference. Oh, no, smoke. Oh, I think I'm dead because of that. Oh yeah, I know I'm dead. Okay. I know I'm dead, so it doesn't matter. Oh, he's dead already? Damn it. Dumbass! He stays next to the burning vehicle! Oh yeah, let me not get in on that, yep. Dumbass. Dumbass. Anyways, yeah. There you go, guys. That is the story of why you have this video. And of one particular stupid dude. Cause god damn is that amazing, I gotta admit. How much? The guess is too messed up! No shit! Or did I actually hit him with the pistol? I don't know. Huh? Title rewards. What did you get? Oh. Okay. Okay. Hey, I didn't even realize. Jesus. That actually almost gets me what I actually want. I mean, damn. Huh. Okay. But yeah, that's the reason why we have this video. So, just to make sure that everyone knows exactly where I stand on this. Fuck you, Columbian Records! Okay, just go to hell, you ravenous bastards.